Hey everybody, welcome back. It's more Red Dead Redemption 2. I was just tooling around hunting when Javier came running up to me, so I decided I had to pause and start recording because this might be like progression relevant. So here we go.
They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well, you coming?
All right, lead the way.
All right, let's get our proper weapons equipped.
So how'd you find it?
Well, all right. He said he was going hunting, never returned.
Okay.
I was able to track the tracers pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp. Head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
Yep. Fair point indeed.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say.
I think this might lead to the Pinkerton scene in us moving camp.
Problem. We all know it. There they are. On foot from here.
Javier, I owe you for this. Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
Yeah, no problem. That was very easy.
What's next?
Okay, so it wasn't like mission critical. But, you know. I like that the game has little events like that. Alright, so now that we're back
Come on now, boy.
On record, we'll go check out that little red marker I've marked on my map. That is a question mark that I found. Doing Red Dead a little bit out of order, so this is gonna kind of push it ahead in the backlog. I'll try to record some more Final Fantasy VII today as well. Off-screen, been doing some hunting and trying to fill out some animals for the compendium. So that's gonna be a sucker to get all that done. And so I'll try to do a lot of that. Some of it's kind of boring, so I'll just do it off-screen. Ooh, perfect pronghorn. Don't have a rifle is the worst part though. I can try to get her with a Nope, did not. That might have done it. perfect headshot.
There we go.
Nope, didn't do it. Got me a good instead of a perfect.
You're all right, boy. Hold on.
Oh, I can't carry all the stuff, so. Dropped it by accident. Where is it? There it is. Good hide's always worth taking. Perfect hide is obviously preferred, but good hide is money. Perfect hide's for crafting. Sometimes the pathing on the horse is a little bit leaves something to be desired. Speaking of which, the predator. Where are you at? Oh, there he is. Timber rattlesnake. Obviously poor, I shot it 3 times. Alright, continuing on. Snakes are so hard to spot if you're looking for them. Oftentimes the only way you'll know one's nearby is if it spooks the horse. Here we go, this is what I was talking about. Something's over here.
Easy.
Oh, hello.
Hey there, friend. Come. Stop on by for a moment. The name's William.
Yeah? Hi. Hi, William. What's up?
Arthur. You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar
ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well,
oh my gosh.
This great earth beneath our feet can
I've never met this person before in any playthrough.
We've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all. To know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow.
I think I have like a ton of that.
By its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
Believe I have some of that.
Let's see how this tastes.
I think this might end with me giving him something that's poisonous and him dying.
I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. All this help, you deserve something in return. Well, this is for your horse. This can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, that's my horse.
Oh, yep. Yep, sorry. My bad, dude. Sorry. Did not mean to get on your horse.
This doesn't seem right.
I'm not ready.
Don't worry, dude. We're fine. What do we got down here? I'm really not close enough to see the horses.
Yeah.
Saddler. It's another saddler. Three saddlers. Buttermilk buckskin, gray, and chestnut pinto. Met a strange guy. Thought he was a prophet. Blind. Oh, I bumped into a blind dude who asked for money. I didn't I almost didn't remember that. And the bone lady. Dead pronghorn. Alright. We need a wagon, so maybe there's a close one over here. Seen an entire place. Oh yeah, they'll have an oil wagon. I think there's a multiplayer map that fights here, but with like the train stopped on the tracks. That's very familiar to me. Oh, I'm not? Oh, okay. Don't mind me. Yeah, I get it, guys. Private property, yeah, I understand. Always remember to take your guns. Taking the wagon, dude, that's what I'm doing. It's like, what does it look like I'm doing? Come on, use your brain. Why would you do that? Why would you have done such a thing? That doesn't make any sense that you would do such a thing. Possibly do this a little more stealth. Yeah. Mind your business, dude. Stop shooting the tank.
Yep.
Really? Stop doing that. You don't need to. Maybe I need to just like murder everybody before I take it, so they don't shoot the thing. Like, that's not my preferred way of doing things. Okay. There's been no correct way to do this. Okay, so this time there's just nobody here. I don't know what happened there, but apparently, I don't know. There was nobody to stop me from taking it. Hold on a second. Let's get rid of the waypoint here. Thank you. Clean map, clean map. this thing. Okay. Don't break the wagon. There we go. Over my horse. Come on, frickin' thing, go. That was a bit of an ordeal. Camp. Oh my gosh, tracks everywhere. Perfect squirrel. some sheep there. It's always good to get off some studies of animals on your way by. That's a good, not a perfect. I need perfect rabbit. What are you? Might have done it. Yes, perfect. Perfect coyote pelt.
Yeah. We'll go there.
It's me, Lenny. Thank you.
Well done, Mrs. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
My life took a turn for the worse when I took up with morphine.
Alright. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please click the like button and we'll see you next time.